So they seem to like us. We're going to do the second Sunday of every month starting in January. So once a month we're going to go in there. And who knows? It may be maybe Broadway again. To see. Patterson. Oh, yeah. We want to thank Sonny Igo for coming out. And we want to they show all those Ed Sullivan shows and things like that. Sonny did all those things when he was with CBS. I said, do you get residuals? He said, no. They all got paid once and that was it. They had all those shows, you see. He was the drummer on all those things. And of course, back in the back row, Joe Ferranti, he was with the Tonight Show. And of course, as I always say, Leo Ball, his claim to fame was he was married three times. Was it three and a half? He's not laughing tonight, but the other Paul Anka's conductor for 4 years. Did you know that? Once again, we just said he's making up the cross with him. Four concerts with Paul. You look good. Okay, it's going to be love for sale. Love for sale. Thank you. very quiet. Okay, you can put the house lights up.